Hey, what's going on, guys and girls? Old Colleague Phoenix here, and welcome to episode 19 of my 7 Days to Die Let's Play series. We're still exploring the Red Mesa silo site. I reckon I can fucking dome him. That was a dirty shot. Made me hard. Holy shit. The zombies are still pissed off upstairs. They're still beating the shit out of stuff up there. This looks like it could be bulletproof glass, but yet it looks like you could... They want you to go through the hole or something in it. Alright, let's just... We'll go down level by level, I think. We want to make sure we check everything out. I'm still trying to figure out exactly where that area was that dropped out. Okay, so that goes in there. Cardboard box. Nothing in it. Might be on the other side of this crap down here. We can mine out. I'll at least get one good shot off. Fuck. Holy fuck, he's quick. He's quick and angry. Oh shit, don't get yourself pinned. Smart, smart play, smart play. Good plays, good plays. Good times and great classic hits. Gold 104. Come the fuck on. Okay, I think he has a slight brain problem. His brainy no work. He doesn't know who he is. He doesn't know what to feel right now. Seeing as you're already pissed off at me, might as well shine a light in your eyes and fuck you up. Now level 20, dude, I'm leveling so fast because of these Zeds, it's insane. Oh, I pissed off the hazardous zombies too now. Great, okay. Come, you are the hopping champion of the world. The Zombie Hop Olympics are coming up and you need to train. You need to train. Oh, you failed, you fell down. I'm overheating. It's fucking... Okay. I mean, I've got a jacket I can... I've got like a business suit jacket I can take off, I guess. That's adding like 17 degrees Fahrenheit to my fucking heat levels. What's your problem? Your suit looks blue in the darkness. You cock. God damn, we're already nearly full. Oh, we got a paintbrush. Nice. Paper. Something else new? Okay, so, yeah, you're meant to dig that out. Damn, this facility is huge, dude. Holy crappy-oly. I think I'm gonna have to go up and drop a bunch of stuff off. Fucking hell, man. Was not quite at the top. It was the second level up, and this... What the fuck are you doing? You beat up that wall when the door's wide open. Do that. Yeah, you can do it. You're an idiot. Yay. Excuse me, what? They respawn. Fuck this, dude. Don't go fucking respawning zombies. This is already, like, enough zombies in this area now without you fucking respawning them, too. Come on. Don't do that shit. You don't need to, game. You don't need to, game! Fuck me! I swear to fuck, if there's ferals down here and they end up getting respawned, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Oh yeah, right in the brain. Take it! Excuse me, disturbed tourists. How do you like arrows to the head? Oh. Competing again. You want to join your friends in competing for the jumping championship? Oh, fuck. That's the noise. That's the best noise ever. You better not be fucking respawned, I'm telling you, game. I'm telling ya, you leave my zombies dead. I want that. I want that too. Kinda want that too. May take one of those, actually. Could be advisable. I can also probably eat... I could probably nearly eat two of these. If not... Okay, just one. Hey, 102 health, though. Sweet. Alright, we're actually running out of room in that chest. This might be a two-chester again. Should I take the suit jacket with me just in case I need to wear it for warmth? Probably. Okay, now let's head down. Let's hope the game's not an asshole and respawns half the fucking zombie population against me. That is, like, strong iron doors, those ones. You just leave your zombies the way they're supposed to be and that's dead. And I'll be fine, game. And don't have any false floors either, because that shit's just fucking rude. I think it was this one. That was on. Yeah. Yep. There's someone doing B-hops. I don't know where they are exactly, but they're angry. They're angry at something or somebody. Probably me. I'm destroying their beautiful rest. I don't know. Fucking... Let's make this nice and flat while I'm here. Beautiful. Thank you, people. Oh, I left. That's rude. That was just fucking rude, dude. You didn't need to do that, like... You know what? You look pretty good in a Hawaiian shirt. Suits you much better than a cop uniform. Honestly? Fuck me, why is there a washing machine here? Okay, sniper, pa-ping. How quickly she went down. Oh, hello. I mean, there's not as many sleepers as I think there were the first few game or first update of the early access release of the developmental build, but I can still, dude. It's so unnecessary. Sometimes, like, really, I feel that way. So many. It's so unnecessary to have so many. Definitely does add to the challenge, though. Still there. Yeah, I thought that's how you were lying. Okay, just eat the bullet, fat mama. Eddie Murphy needs to die. Is this Big Mama's house? Big Mama just got shit on. She just dropped some good shit. Ooh, that is a very good coat. Indeed it is. I'm gonna scrap that padlock, because it's useless to me. Nothing in the bookcase. I don't care. I'm gonna stop taking so many clothing items. I'm never gonna fucking use them anyway. Although, that is better than that one, which means I'll scrap that one. That's very good on insulation, actually. The puffer coat, I don't know, man. The puffer coat looks like shit, but it is so much better on warmth. I guess I'll take that. We can always get picky and start to drop stuff we really don't need anyway. Like, we don't have to take everything. I know he's gonna eat it. I'm gonna have to shoot him again, but that's okay. I see you lurking in the corner. Is this where that area fell out? Alright, you're gonna eat another one. Yes. And then you're gonna get angry at me, and then you're gonna stand still like an idiot, get shot in the head, and then you're gonna hide in the fucking stone wall. Don't need it. 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 Okay, so this is where that fell out. What is down there? Someone's mad beating on doors and shit. I'm watching for mines. Pretty carefully now. Because I'm sure there's probably going to be one. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, I'm in the darkness. You didn't see me. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm undetected again. What? You fail. AI pathing needs some work, to say the least. Get ready to get sniped. You just spawned in, sir. Dude, that was satisfying. Don't tell me this goes fucking deeper, please, dude. You not content, game? How big is this fucking area? Like, it would be cool to take over, but at the same time, not. Like, I'd imagine the zombies would just continue to respawn in the POI, which is, in a way, why I'm thinking a smaller POI is the way to go. Because there should be less zombies spawning in. Now, we haven't gotten all that area up there. We could try and check it out quickly. We've only got, like, 3 minutes or something left in the episode, so we'll have a quick look if it will let me place anything here. Doesn't look like it will. I could probably bang one of these out. It's gonna take a while. I want the one in line with this. The railing should hold up. That shouldn't be the issue here. I mean, we can have a quick look through it. I can't tell. I don't think I've been in it. And it also gets our mining tool up as well. So hopefully you guys and girls have been enjoying the 7 Days to Die Let's Play so far. I noticed that I don't think it's done as well as my Alpha 15 one did, but that will probably come in due time. When more people get a hold of the game, some people are holding off watching anything on Alpha 16 until it comes onto the stable build. So I can understand that. That's what I was worried about it doing. Yeah, that's all one piece. Lucky it wasn't big of a fall, so it worked out okay. You should hold on to that. Can I even fit in here? No. Of course not. Fat fucking head. If I knew it was weak-ass glass, I would have just broken it. I thought it was like bulletproof glass or something. Dirty snipes. Dirty, dirty. You're gonna fucking eat that. Yeah, of course you are, you fuck. Running out of arrows again as well. I'll take the painkillers. Painkillers are great to have. Like, just always. Dead. You're already dead because I killed you. I'll honestly probably just scrap a lot of these clothes. I'd rather the military fiber rather than those and that. I don't think I've ever made... Holy shit. What's up? Thanks for the juke coins, bro. So I haven't seen any feral. But I really believe there's supposed to be one that spawns somewhere in here. I don't know why I've got that feeling. But I feel like when you search in a facility like this, they'd be real dicks. And spawn a feral on your ass. I just have that feeling. Seven Days to Die developers just seem like the type of cunts to do that to you. Hmm. You know what? Probably shouldn't do that for the shorts, and probably should just throw the doorknobs away. Simply because if we end up heading towards the desert, we might end up needing the shorts. So I probably want to have at least one pair available. You guys are terrible at surprises. You ruined my party. Okay, what is this? It's just another level down from where the hole was created when all the shit broke. That's locked. That's like super thickly barricaded. Okay, so that was the way into that area, the way better way, instead of going and jumping through fucking holes and shit in the wall. I think we saw pretty much everything there is to see in this place, honestly. I don't think there's much else to see. I think we saw it all. Shit's probably respawned on us. Let's see. Maybe not. No. There is something alive up here. Probably still the guy. Oh, fuck. How you doing? Don't lag. You can hit what? That was fucked. I don't agree with that. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Like a record player. They just respawned in. Did you see that shit? Look at this. One right here. He just spawned. That's some bullshit. Where you going, sir? Have you got a problem with me? We need to take this inside. Dead. Dunzo. Done for. Wearing it. No, can't fit it. Shit. Dropping the cash. Whoa. Alrighty, well. I guess, off camera, I'm gonna open these chests, and at the start of next episode, we're gonna be opening it. We got a wandering horde coming. Oh, it's all going down. So, anyway, guys and girls, that is gonna be the end of this episode. If you liked it, remember to leave a like. If you want to see more 7 Days to Die content, hit that subscribe button. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all have a lovely day. Alright, peace!